I'm very happy to be living in, it would be called fair share housing. It's the Men property, Morristown Ecumenical Neighborhood Development. And they have the disability and senior citizen places, which I like. They also do have for families, though, that are actually have children that are on low income. But it's kind of tough for some of us seniors who I was never married, and so I kind of went from one job to another, ended up with RCA about 13 years. So the pension wasn't that much, and it made it that I had to look for something if I wanted to be comfortable in good housing. And I was lucky because over at my church in Palmyra, at Worth Methodist Church, someone had seen an advertisement for MEND that they were just building a brand new 26 apartment at Pearl and Linden Street in Morristown. And it was funny because somebody said to me, "You can't live in Morristown, you don't have enough money." And I said, "Well, these people are supposed to be low-cost housing." And so I did put in an application, and they called me. I was way, way down on the list, way down, because they do it by lottery. There were about 300 applications. I was about 70th. But they called me one day and they said, "Would you be interested in looking at a efficiency? Most people are want a one bedroom." And I thought, well, I had lived in a motor home for a little while. I don't think that would bother me, an efficiency. And so I came to look at it. And when I came in, I said, "I'd love to move in there." And so within about 2 months, I was called and came into the Men building. And as of November of this year, it will be 21 years that I've been with MEND.